playing the theater organ for us so we can get an idea of what a movie sounded like in the 1920s.